I painted my illegal 1996 Miata for $50. Check out my latest episode and then follow the series to learn how.